Hello, sir. Welcome to the 60-second funny. Today I have to ask you some questions, sir. All right, number one, what is your name? Good answer. Hello, welcome to 60-second interview today. I will be asking you a few questions. Vibing, get out! All right, number one, what is your name? I'm doing a 60-second interview. Hello, you've been randomly chosen to be part of the swag session interview. I will be interviewing you today. What is your name?
Veronica.
All right, that's cool. That's cool, man. How many children do you have in your basement?
Only three.
You only have three. Is there another person there?
Yeah.
I'm going to kill you. This is Veronica's interview, not yours. Get out of the room. I will find your exact location. Okay, thank you. Okay, Veronica, back to the interview.
Okay.
How much ice cream do you eat on a daily basis? Alright, that's cool. I don't care. Hello, everyone. Today, I will be asking you a few questions. How do you feel about that? Alright, first off, what's your name?
Name is John.
That's cool, John. What kind of pizza do you like, bro?
Probably seafood.
That's cool. What's your home address? What's your social security number? Are you in their database? Have you committed crimes? How many crimes have you committed? Welcome to the group interview. Today I will be interviewing all of you at once. What are your names?
I'm Pip.
That's a stupid name. Why did your parents name you Pip?
They didn't. I'm just not saying my real one.
Why did you name yourself Pip? What in your brain told you that you should name yourself such a dumb name?
Well, don't make you the f- story.
Tell me.
That you're so interested?
Yes.
Well, back I joined up a truck band and a...
Were you behind the 1992 Madrid bombing that killed 7 people?
Maybe.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. I will be asking you a couple of questions. Do you believe that a white ethnostate should be established in the United States of America? Hello, everyone. Today, I will be asking you a series of 7 questions. What are your names?
Jeff,
that's cool.
My name is Jeff.
Allah Makum.
Do you support Allah?
No.
Why do you not support Allah?
I do.
All right, next question. Do you think that you should have won the World War II?
Whoa, no.
Let's move on to a different question.
No, you will answer my question. Do you think that you should have won World War II? Do you believe that there should be a white ethnostate in the United States of America? Last question. How many apples keep the doctors away? You're healthy.
Not vibing.
3 questions today. You are now on swagsessioninterviewtv.com. First question.
What?
Is the sun.
Is the sun?
That's the question, yes. Well, the first question is the sun.
Yes.
Do you believe that we should be drone bombing Pakistan? Final question. Do you think that all Mexicans should be eradicated from the United States of America?
No.
Okay. Thank you for participating on swagsessiontv.com. You are now, your IQs have dropped by 5 points.